Well, fall is here, which means we're getting ready for those red, orange, and yellow leaves. And the Virginia Department of Forestry is keeping a close eye on the foliage changes. According to the latest update, most of Virginia is now seeing at least partial foliage change. So you'll have to wait a little longer for peak leaf peeping season. The agency says some patches of trees at higher elevations, especially black gums and dogwoods, are changing colors now.